where Neutron is.
And I functioned, do you hear? I really worked. I could put out a fire.
Please, Mr. Salad.
Mind you, it hurt a bit.
Please, Mr. Salad, there isn't much time. Where is Neutron?
Okay, give me another meatball and I'll tell you. Okay, listen carefully. I won't repeat this. You understand?
Yes, yes, quick.
I know where Neutron is right now. I know the exact address, and the exact house, and the exact road.
Okay, where is he?
He's not in America.
No.
He's not in Asia.
No.
He's not in Australia.
No.
He's in...
Yes.
Europe.
Yes.
You want to know where in Europe?
Yes!
Okay, I'll tell you. He's in England. In London. At number 19...
Okay, that's the Yukon. What's left?
Only wise live to go to desert, your officer.
Okay, we start with my office.
Owner, incorrect, go to desert, Alveston Road, box.
Alaka Wichaki, Utapalaya, Uka Alaka, JJO.
I will take you away from all this, Mrs. S.C.U.M.
Oh, Mr. N., I'd follow you anywhere.
We will have 2 weeks in Benidorm.
Oh, yes, yes!
And I will make you the most beautiful woman in the world.
Oh, it's beautiful! Oh, Mr. N., you've made my heart sing. Late in life's pageant it may be, but you have made roses bloom anew for me. Life's rich harvest...
Shut up, Mrs. S. We must hurry.
I'll better leave a note for Ken. He'll be expecting us.
Has Mr. Neutron escaped in time? Is the world utterly destroyed? How can Mr. Neutron and his child bride survive? Will his mighty powers be of any avail against the Holocaust? Stay tuned to this channel.
Hello. Well, in fact, what happens is that they are saved by Mr. Neutron's mighty powers just as the last bomb falls on Ryslip. However, the Earth has been blown off its axis, and in the most dramatic and dangerous and expensive sequence, it spins off into space. There are appallingly expensive scenes of devastation and horror, and the final incredibly expensive climax is reached as thousands of ape monsters in very expensive costumes descend from the sky onto the plug of a whole city, which had to be specially built, and fling them all into the sea very expensively. And we're going to see those very expensive scenes right now. Just after the credits, I've gone through. Incidentally, these are going to be some of the most expensive and lavish scenes ever filmed by the BBC, in conjunction with Time Life, of course. These are some of the technical people who have been involved in filming these very expensive scenes. The sound, very expensive sound. Expensive visual effects there. Expensive production assistant. Expensive designer. Cheap director. Well, we're going to see those very expensive scenes right now. Oh, come on, you can give us another minute, Mr. Cotton, please.
Good evening. Last week we learned how to saw a lady in half. This week we're going to learn how to saw a lady in three bits and dispose of the body in...
Look, mate, if you can put on rubbish like that and Horse of the Year show, you can afford us another minute, Mr. Cotton, please. I mean, look at this load of all...
World Domination T-shirts are available from the BBC World Domination Department, Cardiff.